Capture Pilot lets you present, rate, and capture photos on mobile devices and any other web-enabled device that share the same local wireless network. For Apple products, there is a specific app available from the App Store. Other devices, like tablets and computers, can simply use any web browser. Let's start by setting up Capture Pilot on the computer side before moving to the wireless device. In the Basic tab, first set the server name or leave it as the default, in this case the catalog name. In the folder pull-down menu, choose how much the catalog or session should be available on Capture Pilot. For additional security, include a password. This will be requested on the iPhone, iPad, or web interface when somebody tries to access Capture Pilot. Under Publish To, decide which devices have access. Selecting mobile devices will restrict access to those using the Capture Pilot application only. Choosing web browser enables any other device like smartphones with Android or Windows Phone, or even a laptop or another PC. Alternatively, enable both. Use the settings under the Mobile tab to control what users accessing your images via Apple devices can do. In the Web tab, start by choosing a theme. There are two available which will change a display style in the web browser. Select the permissions as before. Click on Start Image Server to make Capture Pilot available. To invite users via email, click on the mail icon. This will generate an email with information on how to connect to Capture Pilot. If you are using Capture Pilot on an iPhone or iPad, start the application and tap on the name of the server that was set in Capture One. To see an image in more detail, tap on it once. To see the image at 100% view, double tap. To star or color rate an image, tap on the star icon and choose a rating. These ratings are synchronized back to Capture One Pro 7. If you want to control and fire your camera without having to touch either the camera or computer, you can do that directly from Capture Pilot with the camera controls in-app purchase. To work with Capture Pilot on any web-enabled device, open any web browser and key in the IP address shown in the Capture Pilot tool. Once the IP information is entered, the images will load as thumbnails. Click on any to see in more detail. As with the Capture Pilot application, it is possible to color and star rate images. Stop the server running to disable Capture Pilot.